who does not believe in our Lord. What do you have to say?
When you stand before us, you know that you must tell the truth.
Now, Chris, let the cat get it.
And even if I had known at the time he was your brother, I would have carried out the same sentence.
Do you seriously ask us to believe your story? I think I've done this story. You are the wife of Ragnar Lothbrok?
I am.
How extraordinary that you happen to be there.